Definitely not my fairy godmother. So they use... used to rule Athia, and...
Yes, although you'd never guess that.
You're here to read, you say? Oh, I'm sorry, it's just no one in Sipal has any interest.
Can't say I am.
I doubt many of them.
Let's see. A study of miracles.
It appears to be an in-depth analysis of what makes the Tantra's magic so powerful. I wonder if you might learn something from it. Pick up some tips and tricks for your own magic, perhaps.
Yeah, maybe. I could use the help. Wait, it was the Taunters who caused the...
I think more than a few of their former subjects came to one.
Messages left by the first ever Taunter.
I'd quite like to get my hands on an ancient relic or two, Pers.
Wouldn't hurt to learn more about the Taunters either. Guess we could keep an eye. So, the Taunters had superpowers that they used to keep Athias safe. And the people loved them for it. Worshipped them, even. But then, something changed. Instead of protecting the people, they started making them suffer.
An admirably pithy precy.
But it doesn't make any sense. Why would they just...
That's enough for now. Think I'm pretty clued up on the Taunta basics.
Then I suggest we depart.
Buildings here are something else.
Anything else you need to do? Hurry up if you're still not done with what you need.
Oh, you mean this? It's called a smartphone. How do I put this? It's like a thing that lets you talk to people far away, or turn what you see into pictures.
Whoa! Does that mean it could turn what you...
Yeah, I guess.
I've only seen drawings of the outside in books.
I don't see why not. Just don't expect too much, okay? I'm not a great photographer.
I don't know what that is, but thank you! I'm so excited!
Okay, so maybe not worth crap. Not really a big camera person.
I'm pretty sure they'd be delighted with anything you show them. It's not... Perhaps it wouldn't be so bad to stop by on occasion.
Right. It won't cost me much, and I bet it... Oh.
Ready then?
Yeah. Time to go kill that bitch.
have a long journey ahead of us. I suggest we make our way to the fortress first. It's not too far from the castle.
You really do know everything, don't you?
No, I simply happen to have looked at the map.
How's your chance?
On it! Got you on your toes now!
Performance?
Hey, I'm always tired.
All's well then. Wonderful.
Ugh! monsters here, huh?
Are you hoping for a little exercise?
You really don't know me. All right! Felt that. Got one for ya. Whoa. Kids in town would love to see this.
It would make for a striking picture, I suppose.
Gotta get a good angle. Nice.
Possible.
Might as well pocket this.
Get out of the way.
Huh.
not sure we can guarantee it won't fall down while you're inside, you know?
If you're trying to lighten the mood, it's really not working.
I almost miss the commotion when there's no one around, don't you?
Believe me, you're plenty of commotion all by yourself.
Quite the lucky find indeed.
Didn't think there'd be anything left here, never mind a book.
And you're going to read it? It's got dead person on it.
Look at this.
Yes, lovely. Our friend must have been a reader.
I wonder what it says.
Would you mind moving the wandering outside?
Wow. Quite a crowd.
The mob mentality. Now's your chance. Well, do something. Not much, but you never know. Did you find something? Yeah.
We might be able to take a nice picture for those kids around here. All right, let's take this photo. That's that.
Guess that'll do.
This thing is dead, right?
Give it a kick and make sure, maybe. Magic requires more range.
I kind of guessed that already. Looks like a town.
One whose inhabitants have long since left, sadly.
Looks like the coast is clear.
There was a battle here.
Looks more like a massacre to me.
fucking kidding?
Well, don't just stand there.
How'd you like this? We got this. I guess.
You almost sound disappointed.
Who, me? Hell no. That was plenty. This.
Your chance.
On it. I got just the thing. Die.
Oof. Gross. Hey, Cuff. So, how come you came to Athia back...
What do you mean?
You said you came here from somewhere else, right? How come?
I suppose you could say I was sent here as a messenger, but by the time I arrived, things between the Tantas had deteriorated. They didn't want to hear what I had to say, so they silenced me.
Damn. So they turned you into a... What do you think made the Tantas go mad?
If I remember correctly, dissension grew between them. It led to a power struggle. A rift opened up. A rift from which the corruption grew. And where once they worked in perfect harmony, now they retreated to the safety of their kingdoms. And the break soon...
So did the break cause the madness, or the other way around?
It all seems to have happened at around the same time. What's so special about this new...
Central Park in the fall?
Caniche.
Potato pockets of toasty heaven. My troubles seem to disappear for the 3 to 5 minutes it takes...
You paint such a... vivid...
Hey, this place looks pretty unique. Should I take a picture? This'll be a good one.
That's that.
Guess that'll do.
Frey!
No. All right! I bet the kids in town would love... In the frame you go... Nice.
Passable.
What do you say? Little trip to the top?
Please, after you. Looks like it's about Sila's powers.
Indeed it does.
Your chance.
On it. Right on the money.
Ah.
that a middling, I suppose?
I'll give you middling, asshole. This should come in handy.
Seems we're free of any immediate danger.
Here's hoping it stays that way. Might as well pocket this. Guess we should pick up some of this stuff if we find it, huh?
Yes, looks like it'll come in very handy indeed.
This looks so different from Janine.
Madness is like a fingerprint. No two alike. As unique as the individual mind it springs from. Frey!
No.